Good afternoon, students. Let us start 13.4 exercise, third problem. They have given a table here. In the table, production yield per hectare, they have given hectare of a wheat, and that too of 100 farms of that village they have given. So in the first column, let us take a production yield. It is in terms of kg per hectare, and they told you to change the distribution to a more than type distribution, androids or gene. They have given the class intervals. You have to change that into a more than 10. So we have to take a lower limit here, that is more than 50. They have given the class interval as a 50 to 55. So we have to take a more than 50. If it was a less than type, then you have to take a less than 55. Now it is more than type, so you have to take a more than 50. So I have converted this class interval table into a more than 10. Next, number of farms. You have to identify whether it is a frequency or a CF year. Now, if it was the last term, it is in the CF, in the number of farms. If the last it is nothing but a total, then it is considered as a CF. Now, it is not in the increasing order also or a decreasing order. So, we can say this as a, we can identify this as a frequency year. Now, let us find for a CF. Usually in a less than type, we used to get an increasing order. Now we will get a decreasing order because it is a more than type, more than Argentina. So you have to start from the downside, that is 16. 16 plus 38, it is nothing but 40, 54. So next 54 plus 24, it is nothing but 78. 78 plus 12, it is 90. 90 plus 98. So 98 plus 2 it is 100. It will be in a decreasing order. That too in more than 10. So let us take the points to plot the graph here. So the points are 50 to 100. A point is 50 to 100. Next B point it is 55 to 98. So C it is 60 to 90. So D 65 to 78. So E it is 70 to 54, F 75 to 16. Now we got all the points. Let us plot the graph now. For the plot, take out your graph paper and take a vertical line, that is y axis, and a horizontal line, that is x axis. So this is intersecting point of a y axis and a x axis, that is called as a origin. From 0, and this is x-axis. X-axis is also called as abscissa and y-axis is called as a ordinate. So from now you have to put the points here. Now here it starts from 50, 55, from 0 to 55. Now we have to break the line because it has directly jumped from 0 to 50. So 0 to 50, then 55 60 65 70. Last is 75. Okay. Now on the y axis, now it is 100, 98, 99. Then go for a 10, 20, 30. You have to take a 10. 40, 50, 60, 70. It should be of equal distance. Okay. One unit, you have to take it as a 10. So 80, next it is 90, last it is 100. Okay. Now start plotting the points. So the first A is 50 to 100. This is A, 50 to 100. Next B it is 55 to 98. This is 98. B 55 to 98. Next C it is 60 to 90. 60 to 90. So next 65 to 78. 70 after that 8 lines. So D it is 65 to 78. Next E it is 70 to 54. It is 50, 54. Okay. 4 lines.
Here 50 to
70 to 54. Next 75 to 60. After 10, 6 lines. This is here 75 to 60. Now join the points with the free hand.
Here.
This is called as a more than ajeev. I hope it is clear for you. Thank you.